Oh, Butler against Rico. Now, it's 100%, it's set. Yeah, when? What is the date?
The December.
Also December.
Yeah.
Okay. 21. Oh, 21. That's on the date that I'm in Korea, if everything is correct.
Oh,
yeah, I thought, just told you.
It's the same day they have in Arnhem, in Nederland.
In Arnhem? Wow, in Holland, okay. Gelderom, okay.
20,000 uitverkocht.
20,000 people, yeah, it's normal. And they're great, both great fighters, both different. Rico is a great stand-up fighter, great technical, great defense. And Badr is, yeah, for me, if it was the old Badr, like
yeah,
the old, really old Badr, you understand, the aggression and the thing, for me it would be, yeah, I give my things to Badr. But Rico is a great defense, and if Badr can bring back that animalistic side of him from his earlier days, then it's Badr. Yeah, but I know for myself, if you've been out of it and you go back, most of the time it's that part where you, it's like a tire. If you take the air out and you have to
pump
it up again. But you never know. It's a very interesting fight for me. And
so Badr in all shape.
He has a reach advantage. Badr is taller, and he's aggression that he had before now became wisdom. So it's a very interesting fight for me.
What tip can you give Badr to go through the defense, to Rico's defense?
How much he's willing to pay.
The golden tip.
Badr, you know where to find me, okay? I'm sorry, it became business.
Live Facebook now. Welcome, BBG, Foxy Bear Club.
Rob, come on.